There's almost no mention of your part in the Tale of the Champion, Varric.
I don't want to bore people.
You don't want to incriminate yourself, you mean?
Same thing, really.
Place the skull out here, and for what purpose?
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit. That's what the skull helped you find? Right. Not ominous at all.
Position could maybe find out what these things are.
Thank you.
I doubt these were mere bandits. They moved with the efficiency of a trained group.
I hear rumors about what caused the explosion that killed the Divine, my lady. We need no longer listen.
Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you again. We're the Templars. They don't care who they kill anymore.
I found this ring on a Templar I killed.
This is it. Praise to you and the Inquisition for giving my husband justice. It won't bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now. As will mine.
Watch your step.
Inquisition forces! They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker. Be ready. More coming our way.
That's the end of it.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle.
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
I'm told you asked for me.
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
You want me to appeal to them?
If I thought you were incapable, I wouldn't suggest it.
Will they even listen?
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
It's good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
You're with the Inquisition. Corporal Vale, thanks for your help. The Majors and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit. I know healers are in short supply. But if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horsemaster Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the Majors and Templars are done killing each other.
Farewell.
And you as well.
could make camp here?
Nothing to report, sir.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
That's the King's Road down there.